Now let my... Do you have more knots for me, penitent one? Do you have more... The mysteries of your rosary are now complete. My task is complete, although my sins have now become unforgivable as a result. I do not know where I will go, but I am sure that it will not be to the other side of the dream. My body of blue flame is being... Thank you.
bring me anything.
Thank you.
ossuary is now complete. So, my mission here has ended. No, I will no longer watch over the bones. It is they who will now watch over me in this tomb of pale and merciful ash. May their peace be with you, penitent one.
At the time of its death, before the journey, the miracle kissed the hand of the Master, stopping the corruption of the flesh and granting him a new grace. In the name of the High Wills, I bless this relic. Watch over it, for it is now pure and sacred. Bring me anything that can be blessed, so you might cry. Thank you.
Graceful be the hut with this silver. Graceful be the hut with this silver. I feel tired. I feel tired. Ancient One is exiting my body. It is being born through the rift in my chest, from which its visage was peering. Penitent One, what must I do? Must I allow the miracle to continue with its punishment? Hurry, bring me the quicksilver before it's too late. Bring me the quicksilver before it's too late!
That you are carrying. It opens a door that was veiled in ancient illusions many eons ago. Be aware of what sleeps there.
Penitent one of the silent steps, approach this face of pale gold with empty sockets instead of eyes. You stand before the roots of the knotted tree of the three words, for these form the bars of my captivity. They claim that my words are false and that mine is the face of deception. And for this reason, I have been exiled from my three other brothers, the Holy Guardian Visages. They betrayed me, punished me, and ripped out my eyes, so I could no longer be a witness to the truth. Now there is only infinite darkness around me. May your compassion help you in the search for my stolen golden eyes. One of them can be found in a place inhabited by bone, ash, and song. The other can be found in a dried-up sea, to which ships head to die amidst the terrible thunder. Find my eyes, penitent one, for only then will I be able to reveal my secret to you. Oh, even in this place, beneath so many flaws, I am bedazzled. But blessed be the light whose intensity blinds, for behind it lies always a seed of virtue. Find my other eye, O merciful penitent one. You have found my eyes. Now I can see this terrible place, this prison of what I am, and have been for so very long. Penitent one, listen carefully. In the most fervent souls, in the most devout hearts, lives the seed that lulls the consciousness and controls the will. They are the links of invisible chains that hail from remote, sacred, and forbidden places, from where the high wills dwell. I am going to give you that which I have been protecting since I was banished from the dream.
Here, take it. This is the true heart of your guilty blade. With this heart, you will awaken the true guilt of your sword, enabling you to pierce the hearts shrouded by the miracle's veil. Cast off the chains from the soul whose profession of faith, engraved on her helmet, is the truest, most righteous, and unwavering of all. The soul of Crisanta, of the rapt agony. And in this way, you will inflict the greatest of all wounds upon her. The wound to the soul. The greatest of all wounds.
Me, warrior. Enter the portals and retrieve the crystal shards. Look. The portal of the Blue Rose has closed. The shard has returned and the crystal is reforming. I beg thee, help me retrieve the remaining shards. Look, I feel its magic growing strong again. Pray, help me retrieve the remaining shards. warrior, you have retrieved all the shards. Let us return to the Hall of Mirrors. The crystal is complete. It has recovered all its power. I am ready to depart now. I must return to my land and leave you. I do not know if we will meet again, faceless warrior, but pray keep this as a symbol of my gratitude. With this prayer that I grant you, you can invoke a portion of my power. Use it wisely, as 'tis magic that descends from the very shadows. Until we meet again, warrior.
Penitent one in sleeplessness, carrying the guilty sword, you have committed the most serious crimes against the Mother and her saints, against the miracle and its outbreaks. We have been entrusted with putting an end to your mission. I, Crisanta in penance, excommunicate you, expel you, execrate you, with the blessing of our miracle of the greatest pain. And thus shall your name be erased under the heavens.
Thank you.
That sword you wield. The High will sing that I must escape the kiss of its steel, as it is wholly tainted by the heresy of its bearer. The Great Ones, from the Eternal Processions, demand that I should battle until I draw my dying breath. The Three. The High Voices proclaim that your execution cannot be delayed, and so I fear that my penance is far from over. Not while their voices still echo. By the miracle! This pain that I feel, it is deeper, more ancient. The guilt you carry has broken something inside of me. My faith, my soul is wounded. I will now walk to the chapel where it all began, where the first kneeling took place, your first step towards atonement. Now leave me alone with my deep wound.